He said someday some crazy wild scientist, some kid, will come asking about that book. And when that happens, I never thought it would be you.